you know, I don't consider myself a legend, but I just think that I did something really positive for our dance scene, and I still have a lot of passion for the music. I always say, if the passion's gone, I'm not doing it anymore. So obviously, I still have the passion because I'm excited about coming out and I'm playing around the world still. I tend to be old school when it comes to the mixer, and I just have fun, you know, I have fun with all that stuff, you know, and there's so much you can do. I think half the time anyway, people don't know what I'm doing, but you know, I do so much at the same time, but it really makes you hear songs in a different way. For me, those tools are very important and they add dynamics to the night. For beginners and people who are starting to DJ and get into music, I would say learn your roots. Learn the roots of dance music. You know, if that's what you like, if you like house music or you like whatever type of dance music, the roots always turn back to house, early house, and before that, disco. I would say that. I would say learn an instrument. You know, I would say a keyboard would be great if you're into computers and laying down tracks and doing things and learning to program beats. And learning your software or whatever you may be using, I think it's important to just learn that craft and learn it well. My relationship with Kenny Dope is very special. I mean, we're like brothers. I know him since 1990. You know, when we started Masters at Work, we did something really, really special, and we made a lot of great music in that 10-year period. It was really magic, and classics to this day that people play, and I'm really amazed by that when I hear that all around. Now we're back together and kind of restarting everything again and putting out an anthology with Defected Records. So you're gonna hear greatest hits, over 40 tracks of Masters at Work, and we're gonna do very special events. We're gonna be in London doing a very special Boiler Room event for the first time ever on August 10th. And you know, we're gonna start touring again. So look out for Masters at Work.
Yay! Thank you so much, Louie.
Café Mambo, love you guys.